Series. The first phase of the low series MANGLEV will be opening in 2027. The train will run at a maximum operating speed of 310 miles per hour and passengers would be able to travel from Tokyo's Shinagawa station to Osaka around 300 miles in 1 hour and 7 minutes. There are currently 14 pre-production low series MANGLEVs being built.